Well, you know, I come to London a lot. I feel a vibe of fashion here. And I said, you know, instead of starting in the United States, I wanted to start abroad. And I said, well, what better place than London, which I go to all the time. I'm actually starting my own shows. So I'm starting my own brand of shows called ML Fashion Weeks. So stay tuned for that.
Wow, we'll definitely look out. And hopefully we'll be able to come along as well.
Yeah, definitely.